3D Fight Nights. Maybe this will be the first EX trial I actually do since Stormblood. Yeah, I think we're just going to sleep. What's his face has crashed on the couch. I think we're good. Just diving right into another dream world. We ain't playing as Miku, that's for sure.
Either way, it'll all be over soon.
Okay. Kill the priestess to subdue the tattoo stakes must be somewhere within the mansion. What about the doll rooms with all the stakes in it? My fuck. That's my first mission, is to check the doll rooms. There's party finder tonight to finish it up. Well, good luck. The candlelit altar, a miniature double doored shrine rests on top of the sword. Oh, what the fuck is this shit? A stake made of stone piercing the middle. Out of the stone, the lower part of the shrine, there's minute engraved in script. The balance of light, purify the shadow of the tattooed stakes, and view the priestess in the chamber of needles. What am I doing here? Okay. The shadow disappeared, the stake fell. Tattooed stake one. How many of these are there gonna be?
Everyone's gonna die.
Yeah? Oh, God. Hey. Quick. Now, where'd you go? There you are. God damn it. Gotta be quick for them wombo combo shots. Are you not dead yet? Not funny, kid. Get out of here. Yeah, punch the ghost. Part for the camera screen. Upgraded lens blow. Blow this. You get all points. Use this to inflict more damage than a normal shot. Takes all spirit points. Because it consumes so many spirit points and inflicts greater damage. The higher your level, the more damage you inflict to the ghost. Yeah. Yeah. If a lot of points, honestly. By a point of sensitivity. I don't even remember. Yeah. Got one. I have to go to every doll room. This is gonna suck. Probably gonna be a lot of running around in black and white. Depending on how dumbly, spread out the candles are. That's the word I was looking for. Now, where are the other two? There are two more or there are three more? I can't remember. I gotta find the other doll rooms. None of them? I don't think any of them are there. The tattoo altar, which might be where I need to take it. Or maybe it's here's where I might need to take it. I don't remember. Exactly know where I'm supposed to be taking this. Okay. Where are the other doll altars? Because I do not remember. They must all be on the second floor. Library, Ami, Loft. Where the hell? Are they in the basement? That one is. She's there. Oh, Jesus, that's a ways away. Where is the other? I know there was at least four doll shrines. Because of how many balls there were. Now I just gotta find. Where is. that one. I know there's another one somewhere, but I just don't know where. Where is the other one? That's east. That's north. That's south. So there's a west one somewhere. Just want to get my bearings so I know where I'm going. This is... to Tommy. Do not. The wooden figure room? Where the other one is? I can't remember, man. Let's go find out. I know there's four doll altars, but I don't remember where the fourth one is. I get that for Mr. Weak Sauce McGee. Oh, I wonder. Shit. What's up, cow? You big chimpin'? This reaching is it? It's already happened once. You missed it. Oh, hold on. I gotta. Dude, my chat settings keep getting reset on Twitch, and I don't know why. Do this, do this. All of that. Medium chimpin? Oh, man. What would it take to graduate you from medium to big? Big chimpin', not a little chimpin', just a medium. Not a big dog, not a small dog, just a medium dog. I can't go down twice. The hell is this shit? Some progress in the old Ishin. Yeah, buddy. Well, I found out a way that I can do the localized version. You know, I was contemplating the localized version. The game, it's coming out on Game Pass in like a month or 2 months before the end of the year. Yeah, the rest of them are on there. I probably get to Ishin through Game Pass before I even get my copy of Gaiden. Cause I don't, dude. By that whole Play Asia order is just fucking in limbo. I can go push the thing. That's what I want to do. What's behind the thing? Since I'm here and I'm a man. I only really have two complaints with it. Yo, what's up, Jayla? What are your two complaints? Where am I going on the roof? All the way over? Yeah, that is weird. Still surprises me that they decided to do Unreal. You know. You go cry somewhere else, please. I'm looking for doll rooms. I don't got time to deal with your tears. The meta has been closed off due to the unleashing. Yet I'm not allowed to go outside. I wonder if I'm destined to remain in solitude forever. I can already only remember his face vaguely. I thought I was talking to you. No, I was talking to the lady in the graveyard crying. There it is.
You'll be back.
Yeah, there's, I don't know. See, my only, here's where it's weird, is because my only experience with Ishin is the Japanese PS4 versions. And things are pretty different in that version. I really don't want to deal with you right now. How did you go? Oh, you bitch. Because you can wall hack your way to different places and teleport. Fucking Ocarina of Time here. 57,000? Oh, that's... or 5,700? 57,000 would be worse. That's pretty rough. Look here, lady. I'm stuck on your stupid cooking equipment. Pierce. Temporarily increases the damage inflicted on a photographed ghost. As it temporarily increases the amount of damage it uses for ghosts with high HP, the higher your level, the longer the effect. Yeah, that's cool. Great, thanks. Let me suck down this herb I got. Pick up another one. Mashing the buttons to turn invisible. Oh, that's rough. That's pretty brutal. I don't know what any of the trophy stuff is for the PS4 version, because it is quite literally all in Japanese. Bug and early release you could abuse. Oh no, not the patches, dude. How do I get? Where I want to get. There. I came all this way for nothing. Oh. Kind of sucks. Please be open. Just starting to get paid off your bets. Wow, that is a Harvest Moon 64 glitch. That's crazy. There's a glitch in Harvest Moon 64 that during the horse races or the dog races, if you when you bet on the dogs, if you press B instead of, I think it's if you press B instead of pressing OK, it cancels out, refunds all your money, but keeps the bets on there, so you just get free bets. I just dealt with you, lady.
I won't let you escape.
I'm gonna leave. You won't let me escape.
You said you would come back.
Oh, I have to fight you. Oh, you throwing hair at me? What the hell? Yeah, sure. You know, monochrome time. Nice. I don't even have that much film left. He's not doing any good attacks.
You said you would come back.
I don't even know where you are. Why are you attacking me from within the wall? I did 9 damage. Nothing I could do about that. There was not enough time to maneuver out of the way. Are you ever going to attack me with an attack that I can... You only get a fraction of a second for that attack, and that is some horse shit. Dude, I'm almost out of ammo. That did 5 damage. Let's just do this. Kind of wishing I had not saved here, but... I need to go find ammo. I don't think there's any ammo in here, but... I don't think there's jack shit in here. No. What happens if I leave? I've never tried it. Let's see what happens if I leave. Oh, it ends the dream? Interesting. And then if I go back to sleep, is it just going to restart the dream? Well, hold on. Ah, ha ha ha, ha ha ha. I skamazed it. The big skamaz. No, I do have to fight, because I have to fight that thing to open the door that blocking. I just randomly decided to see what would happen if I went outside, because I had never done that before. And when you leave, when you leave the dream, it restarts the dream from where you did it, where you left, but it refills all your shit. So I got a full candle, I got all my ammo back, the other drops have reset. And I got to keep my progression towards the, what is the objective? You know, it's probably intended based on how it works. They probably intended for you to find that many, many hours ago and to use that a few times, especially in that one that I did yesterday where I was in the dream for like 2.5 hours. It was kind of resource screwed at one point. Candle burnt so fast, man. Yeah, I'm back. I'm back and I have ammo now.
I won't let you
hugging me, dude. I don't want your hugs. Jesus Christ. It is so hard to shake enemies off in this game. That damn kimono's got in the way, dude. At least she's doing better attacks this time. I didn't tell you anything, lady. That wasn't fair. You blocked yourself behind whatever the hell this is. Disappears from the manor leaving behind. I'm the only one who's left here combing my hair impatiently. No matter how much I comb my hair, no matter how much I concentrate my feelings, he never returns. Could be that the earring and the child, neither of them will convey my love to him. Yeah, can I have a candle? No. Oh, black and white time's coming back, dude. Let's go monochrome. Gonna hit at the worst fucking time too. It's gonna be on the slow walking plank section. Can you notate candle? Wait, this isn't even where I necessarily. I want to go there. I think. Yeah, because I want to go to this. I don't want to be on top. Fuck! Wrong way, dude. It's fine. As above, so below, dude. I think this is the door that I wanted. No. This is the door that I wanted. Yes. Back to Fatal Frame 2 world. No items here. It's fine. Ah. Where? You know what, lady? I don't really feel like fighting in that shitty area, so we're just gonna skip that. Yeah. Where the fuck am I? The door's heavy and I can't open it from this side? Okay, so I just have to backtrack. I mean, that's fine, I guess. I'm not gonna fall for your trick again, lady. Alright. Part of me kinda wants the cheesy refill again. Now I just gotta get to one more doll room, which is like here. That's not too bad. I can actually just exit. You know what? I might do that. I might exit there, hit the save, exit, come back in, go do that. I just gotta get all the fucking way over there. Go hug somebody else. I'm not here for hugs, lady. Fatal Frame 1 land. This way. Physics. Nope. Wake up. Sleep. Dude, you could farm healing items here. Man. Okay, I'm just gonna go in here. Isn't really, you know, big the big brain strat. Especially for a weak Mr. May in here who takes more damage than the little girls do for some reason. He also has a way worse camera. Sucks at taking pictures, dude. Oh shit, this isn't where I needed to get to at all. How the hell do I get to the fucking tatami lock? Oh, it's from the hearth room. Oh, I can just move this. I don't know what the noise is. Thing is happening. Jesus. Most anticlimactic. Here's a big scary noise. Like nothing's happening. Bad sounds of the game, yeah. Pretty much. They've been gathered.
We can still make it.
Now what? Do I take them to... Do I take them all the way up here? I'm guessing that's where I take them. Hold on. Ooh. Why do I taste blood? Where does this take me? Oh. This actually should be a good shortcut. Yeah. I could go get the herbal medicine that respawned in here, but I don't really care, I don't think. Just go up, up. Okay, we're like three rooms away. Okay. Please don't crash the game. Okay. Nice. Why do I feel like there's gonna be a boss fight? They gave me ammo for essentially the shotgun and then put a save right here.
There's no escape.
Thanks for whispering in my left ear, lady. I think this is gonna be a boss fight. Just a hunch. Look, lady, I can't attack you when you're in the wall. I tried to get the combo. I'm gonna blast you next time, lady. You better get ready. What health do you have, lady? Jesus. Oh yeah, go into the wall. Love that. I went for it and missed. The moving fatal frame. Dude, it is hard. It is really hard to get that one. That one is... Okay, well, that was the boss, then so be it.
No one will survive.
There it is, dude. Nothing in here, dude. What's over here? Nothing. Whoops. I keep pressing X instead of triangle to... This is like the end of Fatal Frame 1 again or something? I don't know. Oh, cutscene.
Dark in here, bud.
What's going on here? Impale her with the stake of tattoos. The rite of commandment must be conducted, sleeping undisturbed for eternity. Oh. It can't be. Oh. It can't be.
He got trapped in the no-no room. Whatever will we do? Well, it's all right. It's daytime. Fine. Let me guess, he's still sleeping on the couch? Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You already bodied away. Let's rummage through his stuff. Takes you rather to send off the... Yeah. This night. Certain map has drawn a huge C, like area behind the manor. It represents the other world, where the priestess is relinquished. Yeah. Oh. Back to nighttime, huh?
Konami Ototsuki. Snow was falling. There was a big manor, and inside it there was an old shrine. I could hear singing. She's in there. Reika is in there. No, further in. It was much deeper, darker, like somewhere underwater. No, I'm talking about my dream. But it was a very vivid dream. It was lifelike. I've heard that there was a place like this in the village where I was found. A place where you can meet the dead. Like a rift to the other side. There's a shrine there where you can offer up your pain, huh? Yes, that's right. Kuze, the Kuze Shrine. There, Reika accepted the tattoos. The pain. And in the end, I must go back to the manor. I've got to see Reika. If I see her, I don't know what I'll do. But if I don't go, she'll...
Miku, are you still sleeping in here? You are. It's in here when he moved out of his parents' house. We have an attic. That opportunity. Echo stone earring. Soliciting test subjects for my research on dreams. It's the border between life and death. I think he remembers it. He has, however, heard of a shrine like it in his hometown. Further into this dream shrine. Deep in the shrine, close there. It's a large pit in the base of it is the... They say you have an ancient legend about a sea called the Sea of Endless Night. Huh. a film reel. God. Make her voice and emotions so I can talk to the tattoo mom. Oh, another shower scene. How does your hair not get wet? Nice tattoo. Alright. There's my cat sleeping on the windowsill. What a good little cat. I don't know what that noise is every time I walk by the window. Hustle and bustle of the city life, I guess. It's probably like 3 a.m. in the morning. Oh, hey. Can't save right now? Why? Okay. So we're trying to go to bed. Can Ghost Girl push my chair in the way?
You. I don't know. Am I supposed to be alive? I have to see him. I have to find him and be sure.
You and I. Falling of the tattoo. seeing it shattered by her own hand. Oh, the mirror is gone. Okay. Shattered by her own hand, huh? Well, where the fuck?
I'll always be here.
I want the thing on the ground, Ray. Jesus. Mirror fragment one. Oh God.
I will shatter my memories, these shards, these pieces of me.
I at least understand what I'm doing here. I'm following the voice. Get to the thing, yeah. Cool. Three. The title drop, you remember, this is in Silent Hill. Yeah. No, they do the title drop as a combat mechanic. The Fatal Frame is in fact a combat mechanic in this series. Where am I? Speak up, lady. I'm just kind of aimlessly wandering at the moment. Oh, there's a voice. Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm here. I kind of wanted to go here. I guess I'll go this way. The projector room? I mean, I guess. I guess I could go in here and watch the new film I got anyway, so.
I can feel. feel the thoughts of so many people being etched into me. So many voices. So much pain. Please don't forget me. This is my voice. My memory. My pain.
My pain. Yeah, that's cool. I'm gonna watch my own video now. And apparently take a picture of that. This way. What's this way? It'd be the wooden figure room. Which, if that's the case, that's quite a bit of a detour. Well, not really. It's just back through here, up and down and around. Sure. Kind of fun. Kind of a neat way to guide the player. Turn this corner, the voice should come back. Might not be the wooden figure room. Oh, voice is back. Camera's, or candle's almost gone. I think that's a candle there, though.
Over and over. But I don't want this dream anymore.
How many of these do I have? This will be the fourth one? I don't even know how many there are. How many do I have? 1, 3, 4, and 5. Cool. I know. I'm actually really close to that. We're not doing a fight in here. You can swallow that bag of dicks somewhere else. Actually, I have a lot of points. I could. Stop counting. Why are you counting? I have a lot of healing. I mean, it's fine. I don't know if this is even the right way to go. It is. Oh. This actually wasn't too bad.
I want to see you again. I know
assuming
I
that,
see you again, but
assuming that this thing is 5 pieces and not 6 pieces.
If I could just see you once more, just one more time.
Shut up. We get it. Pierce, of course. They give me Pierce then. After I just upgraded all the other stuff. Through the piercing of the soul so people could wash away their feelings, the pain of the holly engraved on me. It shows me many dreams and many kinds of pain and love. I take on the pain of being left alone, the pain of living. Pains, these pains I bear, they do not fade, are engraved somewhere hidden and remain. Various pains. Or vivid ones ache intensely, and if you ache my holly, it is mine alone. My holly in these mirrors, I break them here because they are my feelings alone. But if it were in my power, I would see him one more time. Oh.
You. I want to see you.
Oh, wow. The nicest any horror game has ever been. What the hell? Just instant, you finish collecting all the shit and it just instant teleports you to the place you need to be. Granted, I was only like 2 or 3 rooms away anyway, so it wouldn't have taken long to get back here, but I'm gonna do a little item collecting first, mainly because I don't have a lot of heals. If I remember correctly, I think if I go up the ladders in this room.
It's my fault. It's all my fault.
I don't know if this is over here again. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. I think at the top of the ladders in here. There's like 3 items, 2 items. There's like a, I think there's a candle and one of the re-raised stones. Oh, I have to fight you first though, huh? Got that I got. Oh, she doesn't have charge. It's Miku that had charge, which is fine. I can still do big dick damage.
Yeah.
I could have done that one. I had a lot of time there. I like fighting those guys. They're really, really easy. Lady, your legs are going through the rungs of the ladder. You'll probably get that checked out. Oh, maybe there aren't items up here for her. Oh, aha. I was just mashing X and was able to get that way sooner than I was expecting. This over here should be yes. A stone mirror. Save point. Cool. No going back, is there? Nope. Okay. Item down here? No. The water drops made it look like there was an item. It's an item here, I think. Too slow. That's fine. Yeah. Oh! No thanks. What am I looking at? Where the heck am I going with this? Oh no. Can I just run past you? Oh God. I'm cheesing it. Used all my flashes. It's gonna suck when I get to the bottom and it's like, you have to fight all of them to continue on. Actually, I'm going to have to fight all of them to be able to save. Nice miss. These things can't have that much health, right? You go. Huh? I completely disagree with that. Oh, this is such a pain in the ass, dude. I probably should have just fought them as I encountered them, rather than having to fight three at a time now. Okay, one's dead. Okay, two of them are dead. Now, where's Professor Oak? You were close! Where are you? You're behind me. This area sucks to fight anything in. Nice. Sick. Love it. Really? Ugh. Okay, they're dead.
Let you escape. Never.
Ah, that was ass. Thank God. Oh, double thank God. Okay, it's not that bad. A little less ass. Squeezing on in.
Rika!
Rika!
In my dreams,
why did that handmaiden guide a man such as you to the Chamber of Thorns? Do not enter the Chamber of Thorns. You must not disturb the priest.
My ears. The stock ass sound effect, it really was. Not as good as the one that's in D2, but pretty good. Are you, lady? We're doing this every time that I get a hit. Okay, not every time that I get a hit, thank God. Yeah, right, like I'm gonna get that hit. Well, dude, camera controls, you fucking suck. Why is there a delay between me pressing the button and you doing the thing, Ray? There we go. What are you doing over there? This is definitely a boss fight. Oh, close, lady.
Please, let me.
You can add a few lines, yeah. Look at all those bodies. It's all right. They're all in a dream world. They're not real. Gone through to the other side.
Ha ha.
the other side.
You can't leave me this time! Please! I want to go with you!
But you get a cool tattoo now. This one for that ink, yeah. Tattoo right out of her.
When you die, then I'll be gone forever. As long as you go on living, a part of me will continue to live on. That's why I need you to live.
That was pretty fun. I can see why. I can see why some parts of the Fatal Frame community. I see why this game is divisive. And why a lot of people think it's the best one, and why some people don't like it at all. Fatal Frame 3. I'm gonna do that, because this song is probably licensed and will probably get muted. It probably will get muted in the last cutscene that I just did, but you know what? It's fine. I'll play my own music. Put this on. It's a pretty fun game. I liked it. I think they did a good job at reusing old areas in a cool way. I think it was kind of cool that they made like an entirely new area, and then seamlessly added the Fatal Frame 1 area and the Fatal Frame 2 area to it. It's kind of sick. This kind of works as a credit song. Pony Canyon. What? Dude, I can't escape Pony Canyon. It's more and more amazing at how many things that Pony Canyon worked on. Why would you want to? I know, right? Akira Hirabayashi. Tomohiro Akiyama. Fun game. I liked it. I like Fatal Frame 3 a lot. I have Fatal Frame 5 on deck. I'm not going to start that right now. I don't know if I'll get to Fatal Frame 5 this month. Just a few other things, but maybe. We'll see. It depends on how fast the other things go. The next game... It's pretty short, I think. Shorter than this game, I'm pretty sure. I mean, the speedrun for the next game is like 42 minutes, so it can't be that long of a game, right? Because that's how that works. If the speedrun is only 40 minutes, then the whole game is only like 2 hours, right? Yo, John Tecmo worked on this. Tom Lee. Womb Music. Did the voiceover production, huh? Voice talent. I don't really recognize any of those names. Say Womb Music? I did. That's the name of the company that did the voiceover work. Pony Canyon. There they are. Yuki Nishi. I like how it's got the subtitles for the song that's playing that isn't being played on the stream. So it's like you guys are listening to the song without listening to it. It's best of both worlds. Now, is there like a... These games usually have costumes and stuff. There we go. Miku's alive. Maybe. Maybe we're both dead and we're just stuck in Dream World. I'm not sure.
I never understood why we survived. But now, I realize why we were allowed to live.
I'll go on living. Even with the pain.
Okay. Do I get a ranking? D, nice. 7 out of 33? I guess that's probably why I got a D rank, because apparently there's buckload of ghosts that I just didn't see. Mission mode, gallery mode, costume option, hard. You can now buy new items in extra mode. Cool. Luigi's Mansion chicken? It might have been.